What's going on, everybody? Jimbo Thick here. We are back with more Alan Wake 2, picking up pretty much right where we left off previous episode. We are looking for the pieces of the float. It should allow us to slip into the in-between section, the overlap. Right, so we need...
The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe he needs one. Is missing a soundtrack? Should the characters be moving? I figured out what the float is missing.
Gift shop.
I guess a toy knife will do.
Here we got the knife. Go to the fun zone for that one. And this is the fun zone, and then Espresso Express. All right. Espresso Express is back that way. Where's the fun zone though? I don't remember. Fair Trade Fun Zone. Back here. Go that way. Probably a good idea. Soundtrack should be somewhere in here. Hmm. Well, shit.
Thank God.
Express now. Here and to the left.
Come on.
A little something to get those arms moving. There's your knife. Some creepy laughing for atmosphere. The materials listed for the parade float mention a mask. Where is it?
Poor Mokomoose. He never failed to amuse me. Now we know, Ilmo, there is such a thing as too much coffee. Mocha will live on in a place of honor. He lost his head. Mulligan and Thornton had one job.
Mulligan and Thornton must know where the Moose Skull mask is. Mask is missing. Where is it?
The dead brought back to life. The crown of the Grand Master. Moose steak is never a mistake. Just get it fucking done.
They know where it is. I know they know. Where is the mask?
We didn't bleach it. Real powder here.
The maw of a crumbling whale. Show the bitch who's maw!
The Moose Mask is at the Huatari Well, in Coffee World. I saw something. Like I did in Cauldron Lake. The well, here in Coffee World. I know the Moose Skull will be there. Now I need to bring the mask to the float. And finally, the Moose Skull.
Thank you. you got.
Logan? Logan! I'm here! Logan! The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker. This way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before. Through that. I need to look for another way through. What does that mean?
Thank you.
won't be coming back.
Show me the bitch who's boss!
Shit.
There. Next time they won't be coming back.
Show me the bitch who's boss!
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch room. I tried to fix the story, but has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
I'm making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes, you know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare. Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey.
Okay. Well. I guess let's get the hell out of here.
I need bolt cutters.
Investigate the flooded area. So, remember this was flooded, wasn't it? No. Parts of Coffee World were flooded. That was for sure. The Ranger's cabin. Let's go back into Coffee World. The percolator. That's where we need to go. did all this. Straight ahead, maybe. There we go. This was flooded, I think.
Another one of those rhymes.
Devil and a moose. So there's definitely a deer here. A moose in the water. I think I have a devil doll.
Right. Okay, then.
Trickster, devil, makes sense.
I'm getting quite the charm collection. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has a horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around.
Down.
See where the water was hiding.
Definitely the way to go. Is there anything over here? guy was already here, already got all that stuff.
Poor thing. There's a rhyme over here.
Beast. King of the Forest.
Think, Saga. Keep trying.
What? I have the right pieces. Let's look through the house first. I didn't hit the upstairs yet. monster. Mm-hmm. Ventured in the wood. So I think that's definitely the maiden. Maybe it's the bear.
Okay, okay. I'm gonna need a bigger charm bracelet.
Let's get the hell out of here. It's kind of a long way around, but we've already started going this way, so.
Another rhyme.
Through the woods with the word frown.
Huh.
I don't know what I changed. I didn't even realize it was there. Ooh, the trailer park. A bunch of the trailer park was flooding. We can go check that out.
Another charm.
All of them. I need something to cut this. Oh.
Child doll.
More of those rhymes.
This catch at sea was beyond belief, but the hungry guest found relief in the fisherman's bountiful truck. Has found relief at the fisherman's bountiful truck. I don't know. Maybe I'm missing a, got this kid doll for no reason.
Doesn't make sense. I saw an interaction. Hmm.
I still don't have bolt cutters, so we can't get through there. Guess that's it. So there's some stuff to see in my trailer, and then I didn't even see this. There's a Colt stash over here to the right.
Another Colt box.
There, I ran right past it. Something about the keys being set up high. Like right there. Stuff in our trailer we didn't see. One more thing on the far end, it looks like. Not sure where the hell this is supposed to glow.
doesn't make sense. I need to get the clicker to wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it.
Okay, we close that case at least. Let's get back to Wake at this point. Maybe we come back with bolt cutters at some point? I don't know.
This bridge got fixed quick.
Quite the show that Artie fella put on today, eh?
I loved
Doug,
it. I had.
We're going to Akuga's house to drink some brewskis. Are you coming? No, Ilmo. I'm very busy wearing a turtleneck and drinking wine. Like an asshole. Oh dear, I know what Yako needs. Come over here to the rescue.
Oh, that was the wrong place.
Alan Wake.
My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Oh, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening. What will happen? Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer! No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck! Shit!
Hey! What are you doing? It's Scratch! He's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
FBI!
Shit.
I had escaped the dark place. So had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head. Stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want?
Well, fortunately, that's gonna be all the time I got for today. As usual, I've been Jim with Hank. Thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one.